What if you found out the medicine your doctor's been giving you wasn't proven to make you feel any better, but yet you did get better? This is called the placebo effect. It's one of the strangest and least understood phenomenons. It's most often used in pharmaceutical clinical trials to prove the efficacy of new drugs. But what's interesting is that it also occurs in animals. Studies observing Siberian hamsters revealed that when hamsters were made to believe it was wintertime, their immune systems went to a more dormant state to preserve energy. For some reason, the placebo effect doesn't work unless there's a source of external influence to initiate a sequence of events. What's strange is the external influence may differ. The placebo effect is bigger when the pill itself is bigger, or when you take a capsule instead of a pill, and there's even a placebo surgery which outperforms both combined. But that's not all. Placebos can also be addictive. In one study, a group of women took placebos for more than 5 years. Surprisingly, 40% of them experienced withdrawals afterward. Placebos are geographically sensitive, meaning that their effects differ depending on where you live. For example, using placebo to treat ulcers worked better in Germany than anywhere else in Europe. And when Valium was tested in France, it outperformed the placebo. But when tested in the United States, it failed the test. And as our medical technology improves, our faith in medical professionals improves. With this said, the placebo effect has been shown to simultaneously grow. If you liked what you saw, make sure to subscribe for more videos. And if you want to keep learning, please head over to my channel. And with that said, thanks for watching.